Hey guys, Ryan Reeser, 2008 Olympian. I'm back with a second move in our coronavirus quarantine self-judo. So again, we're doing shadow uchikomis, which just means shadow fit-ins when you don't have anybody else to train with. So we showed a foot sweep last time. This time we're gonna do a back throw. It's called Osorogari, major outer reaping. So we're gonna get in our fighting stance. For me, it's my left foot forward, right foot back. Hands up, just like I'm on the lapel and the sleeve. So my back foot's gonna take a step forward. Okay, I'm on the balls of my feet. My right arm's gonna off balance on the sleeve. I'm gonna kick my foot up in the air. And when I do, I'm gonna bow my head just like a teeter-totter. When my head goes down, my leg goes up. So it's gonna look like this. Step forward, foot in sweep. Okay, if you're a righty, you're gonna have your right foot forward, left foot back. Step forward with your left. Left arm off balances. Leg up, sweep left. Okay, you can do them quick. You can do left and right. I can add a foot sweep. You go into a no soto. Okay, so I want you to integrate the first and the second moves together.